I'm waiting for my fresh air exchange to kick on. This is my grow box, grow chamber, grow room, whatever you want to call it. Not able to get these things to pin. Obviously, this is my first attempt, and there goes the fresh air just kicked on. Top's open, and you can see it's venting. There's a lot of moisture coming out of there, a lot of water condensate, so it's sucking air in from the crack in the bottom. And I got that to run for 1 minute every 3 hours, so it should be enough to circulate the air. But yeah, I can't get these to pin. I'm trying all sorts of things. Again, I don't really know what I'm doing 100% yet. This one, I just cut the top open. Let's see what kind of results I get. This one didn't inoculate 100%. A lot of people say that's infection or whatever, but I think that's just because moisture content, maybe it's just not fully inoculated. I see it starting here. That one's pretty well. I actually cut some slits in the bag. Nothing's happening yet that I can see. That one's still inoculating. This one's just about done. This one turned green on me, so I took it out. Anyway, so it looks like the fan kicked off. I think I'll increase that to maybe a couple minutes on time. It didn't seem like it would pull out all the air in there if I didn't open the door. Anyway, quick update.